2013 Canadian Senior Men's Champion. How does it feel?
Oh, it feels great to win against a field like this is fantastic. And you know, to win my second national championship, I mean, the first one is outstanding. This almost feels better. And yeah, it's been a long time coming, and it was great.
Making a birdie on the last hole, how nervous were you over that birdie putt?
Oh, I was very nervous. I mean, I would have liked it about a foot, but 3.5 feet was a lot better than it could have been, and hard even to know how it went in, but hit a good putt and it went in. It was great.
I know you had a great caddy this week. Can you talk a little bit about how nice it was to have support on the bag?
Oh, having my wife Karen as a caddy is huge. I mean, it's so familiar. She keeps me a little grounded and keeps me going when it's going bad. And no, it's a tremendous help. It's a lot of fun. It's a team effort for sure.
Now, an exemption into the U.S. GA Senior Men's Open. How does it feel? You're going to be going down there late September to play.
Oh, that'll be fun. I represent Canada there. Be a lot of fun. I've thought about qualifying for that a few times, but this is the best way to qualify for it, so I'm pretty happy.